butterflies is so big, there was a cowboy ride.
Jeez.
Something just between you and me. When I hear your voice, I know I'm finally free. Every single word is perfect as it can be, and I need you here with me. When you lift me up, I know that I'll never fall. I can speak to you by saying nothing at all. Every single
Oh, it is. I thought you were kidding.
Oh.
So we just got out in Kittery, Maine. I just changed up real quick. I'm just wearing this thick Nike tee. It's actually really comfortable. It fits me a lot better now. Some above the knee khaki shorts and my white or tan Toms. And we stopped at family's place. They own a restaurant here, and we're checking out their food truck. So if you guys are in York or Kittery, Maine, this is the best Mexican food I've ever had. So check out Burrito Betty's. This is the food truck, and this is their building. A lot of cool decor here. You guys can see there's a sign. There's also an outdoor patio, which is great. And they let you bring your dog because they're really pet friendly here. So, or your cat or your parrot or whatever you may have. But look. So just go to burritobetties.com. Should I go in? I don't want to go too crazy checking it out. I don't want to give away all the secrets. So yeah, we're gonna grub and have a margarita. Yeah. Boy, you want a treat? You a good boy? Yes. Good boy. Good boy. Guys, it feels amazing to be back doing what I do, and this was the whole reason why I started to do these videos, is being back. We're done with the FAS series. It was fun. It was a little bit different, but I feel so much more excited than ever to just get back to my routine. I'll still obviously have different types of creatives and different videos on my channel, but it's just time. It's just time to get back to what I know. So thank you guys for sticking with me. Let me show you guys my fit. I'm just wearing this black Nike hat, this old school circa 2015 OG Ross clothing tank that I sampled a while ago, obviously 4 years ago. The black with the white stripe Alphalete joggers, and these are my favorite, as you guys know, or and if you don't, because they're not the standard joggers with the cuff. It's just seamless, which it's so nice. It just feels like it's a jogger, but more dressed up. That's what it feels like. And yeah, and obviously you saw them, the signature all white low Vans. Yeah, so I got them laced up. I feel great. The one thing that I can't stress enough is feeling great going to the gym or just anywhere in general. Like, the Allen Iverson quote still will always live on. You look good, you play good. And I feel like I live and die by that. Fucking with the ball, told toys, wait before Chris.
Millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your spilling and leaving, killing and grieving, dearly departed, erased, deleted. No prince, tell a bitch, tell a cop, smell a rat.
First thing. That's all we're about. I was trying to get my finger on it.
I know. I was just watching you struggle.
Am I doing?
The workout? I mean, shaker?
We've had they've given us a couple.
We went there. He gave us that.
Yeah.
Alex gave us that one.
After what?
Recently?
No, it's a couple months ago.
We're not ready to scan the week after. But I want to do it on the scan.
Have a good workout. Thanks.
Huh?
What are you guys doing today,
Charlie? I don't know. What are you guys doing?
Nothing. They weren't going to be here because we have
zero food.
Fun.
Yeah, so that's super exciting.
It is.
That's about it.
That guy was decked out in
lifting gear. I'm going to send him up for Rhode Island, sure.
Yeah,
Rhode Island. Oh. I can't tell you guys how amazing it just feels to have this space and yeah. I'm gonna try to start having those morning workouts. I'm gonna try to just bang it out in the morning, you know? Do a little back workout today, a couple shoulder exercises and yeah. Finish it off with probably arms, like always, because I've explained it in other videos, guys. So I don't feel like I need to elaborate, right? So that playlist that I mentioned earlier, guys, it was on like the main page. It was, let me see if I can find it. Nope. So it was, not Lil Wayne Essentials. It was 90s. It was like all of the top 90s essentials. Oh my goodness. They had like right here. Guys, well not this one. It was like the hip hop one. It had so many bangers on it. So many hits that I was bumping in the car and I was just like, man, this is so awesome. And just, you know, head bopping, singing, dancing. Just so many hits on there. So awesome. So yeah. Get this one if you're around my age and you want to listen to some dope hip hop from the 90s, from back in the day. Definitely look into this if you have Apple Music. Yeah. Died on my Canon, so now I'm done with the workout, which is great. I feel great, but let me show you guys something. You want to know how you have the best gym ever? When 3D, which color? When they have 3D, but don't forget to pay for it. Let's enjoy our day, guys, now. I'm so happy I got that workout in, honestly. It's just felt like it's been forever, but I'm using my GoPro now because, like I said, my Canon, the battery died. It was full when I got here. Maybe because I'm shooting at 120 frames. Actually, no, I'm not. Anyways, let's go. So today was supposed to be like a kind of a crappy day out, but it ended up turning out to be a really nice day. So yeah, can't wait to see. I don't know what the agenda is today. I don't know. I don't even know if we have one, but the important thing is I got my editing done last night for a side project. I'll still have a couple side projects, but I'm starting to manage them a lot better. I know I told you guys I was done with the FAS series, but, well, I am, but just side projects like that for myself, that's kind of like, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I think what I'm trying to say is, I'm done with a series, like doing any type of series for the time being. I'll still have other videos that may not pertain to my workout or fitness in general, but I'll still have videos that, whatever. Anyway, I have my protein in here, post-workout. It's actually a lot of water in here. There's a seafood festival going on in the state that I live in today, and it's close by. I don't know if we'll go though. We'll see. It's this weekend. It's today and tomorrow. Yeah. See you guys in the next clip. Yeah. What's going on, guys? Thank you guys so much for checking out the vlog. This vlog was probably, if not in my top 2 or 3 favorite vlogs that I've done to date. And it was just awesome. The B-roll footage was great. I enjoyed doing this vlog and sharing it with you guys. I didn't get a chance to close out the vlog, that's why I'm doing it now. So I just wanted to thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe if you guys do like the content. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And I look forward to just giving you guys, you know, more and more content and just trying to produce the best videos I can for you guys if you guys do enjoy them. So yeah, don't forget to follow me on IG, RosNorthEast_. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.